Are you there?
Pin down, Cam.
We need to get our signal back.
Boys want to see a 400-pound man ride out of his overalls like a Phoenix.
At least I float better in the salt water, you know? The water scared me, man. I hate this shit. ¡Muera, Montana! I hope the kids didn't piss in the pool, man. I'm no fucking Mark Spitz, man. You know, I never get tired of spending money. Sometimes I wonder if the people who sell this shit aren't taking me for a ride. Oh, cash or check? Just kidding, man. Cash is all I got. I hope you take cash, man, because it's all I got. for fuck's sake. Hello? It's Tony. I need my car as quick as you can, okay? Fucking fuck. Just like you asked for, hippie.
Strong enough. to survive a long-distance relationship. You'll see.
I believe you, Jeff Fisher. You're my man. Wasn't it cute for me to know the first guy ever to make a long-distance relationship work?
Oye, Tony Montana is back! Nobody got the kind of coke I got. Okay, there you go, man.
You're lucky I need that candy, cabrón.
Show you the shit and pay you what it's worth, okay? You know what the fuck you're doing, man?
You walk away like you did me some favor.
For your sucker MC, if this ain't right, then cause you're biting on your life, you're cheating on your wife, you're walking around town like a hooter with a knife, you're hanging on the ass, you're chilling with the room,
the wackest part of town. Try to
Tony M. What you need, man? Okay, that's what I like.
Why you bleeding me, man? You taking a fool's straight out of my baby's mouth.
Gonna make you rich. Just gotta buy it from me first, okay? Fucking die!
You got something to say, shithead?
Fuck you! Time you get off, baby.
Who wants to know? But you writing a fucking book or something?
I just thought you looked like the kind of woman needs a real man's company, you know?
Well, sure. You know what? Why don't you let me know when you find one? Okay?
You got some energy, baby. I like that. Why don't you come over to my place where you can make better use of it?
Sure. Sure. Right, and oh, and then you'll leave me gasping on the wet spot. My hero. My fucking stud.
Bring your swimsuit, baby. I got a great pool.
Look, I don't swim. But what I will do is I'll drink heavily and I'll take advantage of all your money, okay?
This is the life, man.
Jesus! Disparen!
This is worth everything you got, man. Now you're talking, man, that I like. I don't know who you're fucking more, me or your mama.
Mama Gringa!
I should have been here 10 years ago, man.
Hey there.
Rhythm and groove.
to save this.
They took control of the scene from there and zipped everyone onto your boats.
And what? And discover how many people have been injured or worse in this dreadful incident.
Oh, crap.
After a grueling 24-hour search and rescue mission, the local authorities released the news everyone was planning for.
We got confirmation that, you know, everyone's a kind of friend. The crew went really bad, to be honest. It was 2 hours later, maybe twice, not 2 times, not too long.
It's a miracle that nobody died.
Yeah, so we were very lucky to get away there.
Well, no one
was.
Muera chinga madre!
And he's going to kill
us. There's no resurrection!
Thank you.
Oh, let's see, girl.
I'm taking your phone.
Come on, fuck off.
The lucky part is that the seagull dropped it. It says, I have visions of the seagull flying above her and just taking the photo to its baby.
I take it to say,
I'm so inspired.
but you gotta pay me, man. Like this in Cuba. Tony, okay, I need you to bring my car. Yeah, do it now. Harvey, baby, why'd you run from me?
Hey, boss, here's your car.
To see ya, Tony. I can't stop people who can't make a decision, okay? Give me the money or get the fuck out of here, man. What, is it fucking Christmas, man?
I take out your cheap fuck.
Although the holiday was over,
Oh, that one.
Any scarring on my face or any pigmentation that was going to be left on my face. As somebody that really cares about her skin,
say a fucking word to me.
Oh!
Before my fist hits your brain, me smiling.